Here in the Valley, there were multiple vigils held last night in honor of the Pittsburgh victims. One of them was organized by several synagogues. Cronkite News reporter Edgardo Lozoya was there.
The service of hope, healing, and peace for the victims who died inside the Tree of Life Synagogue was highly emotional. Despite the thousands of miles between Arizona and Pennsylvania, those who attended last night say they stand side by side with the Pittsburgh community.
Hundreds of people from all different religions packed the inside of the Beth Israel congregation in Scottsdale last night, coming together in solidarity and remembrance after Saturday's shooting at the Tree of Life Synagogue in Pittsburgh.
Pray that we learn from this and that some good can come out of it, because something must come out of it. Positive action.
For many in the Valley, the shooting has stirred something deep inside them. For Jeremy Harris, it's particularly close. He lived in the Squirrel Hill neighborhood where the massacre occurred.
These things take a personal light as a Jew, but also as a former resident. And I think the community and communities all over the country, all over the world, try to come together for these kinds of things and try to make something positive out of something so deeply negative.
We will walk together with goodness, with hope, with healing.
Beth Israel, Temple Chai, and Temple Emmanuel of Tempe were just some of the congregations that participated in the emotional service. Many who attended the vigil expressed similar sentiments of strength and solidarity, and not only from the Jewish community.
And remain faithful to our...
That kind of support, they say, is deeply appreciated.
And when a tragedy strikes, we're all part of the tragedy. And these people that came of different faiths just gave me a terrific feeling. And everybody that spoke moved my heart. And I feel a sense of community and joy for the world. And that's what we need. We really need it desperately.
There are still more opportunities to honor the Pittsburgh victims here in the Valley. Two separate interfaith vigils are scheduled for tonight. One at the Ina Levine Jewish Community Campus in Scottsdale at 6:30 p.m. and another at the Cutler Plotkin Jewish Heritage Center in Phoenix beginning at 7. In the Broadcast Center, Edgardo Lozoya, Cronkite News.